Hey, you made it. Nice threads. Hey, how do I look? Let's roll. Hey, you know in Vinewood, this is where all the deals get done. But if you really want in on it, you gotta play the game. All right, look, follow my lead, because these dudes straight moguls. You see that skinny one right there? That's DJ Pooh. That's our plug, homie.
Nah, I'm going again.
Come on, really?
I can do better.
Is this what we got all dressed up for?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
I knew I was gonna hate this. I don't like sports that you can snack when you play. Next time we'll go on roller skating.
Hey, good to see you, bro.
Hey, what's up, Pooh?
Man, who the fuck is this?
Shit, it's my business associate.
Associate? Shit getting real.
Hell yeah.
Come on. Now, you sure about this?
Hell yeah, I'm sure. Shit, we ready. We set up. We ready to go, dawg.
All right. But y'all better deliver. Fuck my shit up, too. Yo, Dre. This is Franklin Clinton. This is his associate. They gonna help us get that thing done, man.
What's up, dawg? Appreciate you for having us.
Not a problem. Just give me a sec. Ah! You know what? I'll take a mulligan.
That was a perfect shot. You could sneeze and blow that in.
Nah. Hold up. I got this.
This is a stupid fucking game. The things I do for a hit record.
So wait. You're the one that's gonna find the phone, right?
Excuse me. Mr. Young, is it? Look, we're gonna play through, okay? Give you plenty of time to finish up whatever this is.
You're gonna what?
Come on. We'll just be a second. Right, Dre?
Play through. We're gonna play through.
Listen, you ain't playing through shit, motherfucker.
Oh, very nice. That's very nice.
This place is going to crap.
What did you just say?
You heard what I said. How are we supposed to play around with this bullshit? This used to be a club for pros.
Hey, man. Back the fuck up and shut your bitch ass up.
No! Screw this. I still have friends on the board. My wife's having an affair with the owner. Every single one of you is going to be blackballed before you reach the ninth tee.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Come on, Eugene. Me and you are going to make some calls and see what's what.
What the fuck was that about?
Man, the fuck if I know.
With everything that's going on in my life right now, this is the last fucking thing I need.
She's having an affair with the owner? I gotta call this guy.
Nah. Fuck that and fuck this. If these two guys have what it takes to find my property, then they can definitely take care of this shit.
We got you, homie.
Good. Because I'm done with swinging these fucking clubs, man.
What are you doing?
Listen, take care of these fucking assholes before they make trouble for me. And if you do, you can handle my business. My phone wasn't lost, man. It was stolen. And there's material on that fucking phone that I really care about. Unreleased material. You know what I'm saying? And if you know anything about me, you know that I don't put anything out before it's ready. And I'm dead ass serious about that.
We got you, homie.
Come on, guys. Let's get the fuck out of here. I'm getting agitated.
You were kind of pissed off before they said anything. You really need to try something for your mood.
I am. It's called golf.
Well, golf ain't working. Next time, we're gonna go skate at the rink.
Hey, you two bitches can't wait for the legend to shoot his shot. Oh, where you going? I thought you'd like to talk. Come on, man. Hey, get after him, man. Let's go. Man, don't lose him. Man, what you waiting for? He's giving us a slip. No. Hey, this ain't driving. Hey, come on, man. Fuck with him some more. We'll be right back.
driving with your eyes closed or what? Man, what you waiting for? Hey, come on, man. Fuck with him some more. No one here. We just gotta get them to stop and put a beating on their ass. Now ram them motherfuckers.
Oh, hell! Go, Eugene! Save yourself! You out of your mind? Oh, my God.
Help me!
Right there. Hey, right there! Let's do it for the doctor. Come on. Hey, you driving with your eyes closed or what? Hey, play through this. Yeah, compliments of Mr. Young, bitch. Scared enough to me. Hey, play through this. Hey, look, lay off a little bit. We need this asshole in one piece so we can have a little talk, all right? Follow him and let's see where he ends up. We need to find this asshole. Hey, try to peer. Hey, now this the day they gonna be talking about when F. Clinton and partner is listed on the Ball Sack 500.
Ah, you tripped. What was
watch
that?
It. Whoa, help me.
Shit.
There he is. We got his ass. Shit. All right, partner. Hey, get your swing warmed up. Now let's play. Hey, come on, let's fuck his ass up a little bit.
Hey, come on, calm down.
Hey, come on, let's explain some shit to this little bitch.
Now, good, let's just be reasonable. What's your price?
Nah, motherfucker, it's only one language your ass gonna understand.
Take it easy. I apologize. You hear that? I apologize.
Man, come on, let's beat this motherfucker ass.
Boom!
Yeah, how that shit feel, bitch?
Stop!
Time to miss a tray, motherfucker! Hell no, I don't think he got it yet. Make sure you understand. Four!
Okay, yeah. Call Mr. Young. Tell him I'll resign my membership today.
All right. I think he done some thinking. Now let me call Dre right quick. Hey, Dre, we took care of that thing. Nah, you won't be hearing from him no more. But what about that other thing? All right, cool. Look, send it over, we'll get right on it. My man.
Yo!
Y'all looking for me?
said he was sending somebody, all right? Let's go. So I don't know if he told you, but some motherfuckers just took my broad car. They stole it. It's a broad car, so I particularly don't give a shit. But the polite thing to do would be to find these motherfuckers, right? I was just parked here for a minute when they took it. They went east, back into town. Some motherfuckers saw what happened and took off after their ass. So maybe they let a nigga know what's up. I don't know. I don't even really give a fuck. Hey, yo, I got my Gallic Hellfire from home out here. It's in the casino garage. Now, if they would have took it out, it would have been a whole new situation in this bitch. But the casino car, that motherfucker most likely got insurance anyway. From the people that took off in that car. They had a place called Benny's Body Shop. You know where that's at? We better get over there quick before they strip that shit. That motherfucker gonna be on some bricks in a minute. I knew that thing was too flashy, fucking grot. Fuck all that shit. You better go to Detroit and give me some American Muscle, this motherfucker. Let's get it.
Some wheels? I can bring them around.
Can you drive?
I'll bring it to you.
Hello,
shit. You better get me back where the fuck I'm supposed to be. Can you drive? Okay, good work. Now get me back to the spot. I ain't driving this bullshit no more. All I wanted to do was walk around this motherfucker's seat. See some nice ladies, talk to some ignorant hoes, meet some good people, and hear some hell of a sound. I ended up in a motherfucking car chase. Not what I was really looking for today. But it's good, motherfuckers. You don't come to Los Santos for no relaxation and no rest. I'm gonna be brutally honest. I'm giving you the truth here, motherfuckers. That music locker, though, it's a good spot. The kids who started that bitch in the casino, they did it right. Music-wise, vibe-wise, place gets down. But when I'm in that bitch, I feel like I'm in D, baby. Only thing missing is me on my skates.